So Shruti and I will be going for a Coracle ride right now. We are getting it sanitized. We are going for a 1 hour ride here. And we'll find out there are way too many temples there as well. Sir, name is Jairam. You explain it. So the thing is, you can get a half an hour ride. That will not be that fruitful because they'll just go for a ride and come back. If you go for a 1 hour ride, they'll take you through different temples. So that's what I want to experience with my wife. We'll not be coming here all the time. So we just want to experience that. And there is some boulders there where they will take you under, where you will feel like there is air conditioning. So we want to feel that as well. I'll put the mic on, I'll put the life jacket on and get on the Coracle ride. Chino, don't be scared. It's going to be a good ride.
Okay, have a nice journey.
Thanks so much. See you in 1 hour. So we are going on our first Coracle ride. Saka tagida vatra. My wife is totally excited there. Sir, eshtu feet depth ide ido? 30 feet, huh? Okay.
What? I don't know swimming.
Swimming bekagila kada nee life jacket hakondidya aramagira. Tale kirtsko vada. And I know swimming, no. Don't worry about it. There are quite a few others who are going for the ride as well. But I wanted a private experience with my wife, so on this step. To come on a ride like this, you get to see things like the balance truck, which is right here. Even sakata vidaradu. It's as if it's floating. Yeah, it's not, but wow. So it's around 10:30 now. Around 11:30 this ride will be done. Very nice. ಕೈ ಇಡು ನೀರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗಲ್ಲ ಶ್ರುತಿ ಅವ್ರು ಬರೀ ಸೆಲ್ಫಿ ತೆಗೆದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ಲುಕ್ಸ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಗಾಡ್ ವಿ ಬಾಟ್ ದ ಹ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಸನಿ ಕ್ಲೌಡಿ ಸನಿ ಕ್ಲೌಡಿ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಷನ್ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ ನೋಡು ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ ನೋಡಲ್ಲಿ ವರ್ಲ್ ಪೂಲ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವಾಟರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಡಸ್ ಟು ದ ರಾಕ್ಸ್ ಏನ ಹೆಸರು ಇದ್ರದ್ದು solo bird ಏನ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಸೊ ಯಾವ ದೇವರ ಇದು
ಶ್ರೀರಾಮಚಂದ್ರ
ಓಕೆ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೂರ್ಯದೇವಸ್ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ ಸೂಪರ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಲೈಕ್ ಹೂ ಥಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದೀಸ್ ಕೇವ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಗುಡ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ ನೋಡು Superb, man.
ಇದು ಮಹಿಷಾಸುರ
ಮರ್ತೀನಿ ಎಸ್ ಹುಷಾರು ಹುಷಾರು ಹಾ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ಹುಷಾರು ಹುಷಾರು ಚಿನ್ನ ನೀರಲ್ಲಿ ಕೈ ಇಟ್ಟಿದ್ಯಾ ಕಾರ್ವಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಿಶ್ ಇಲ್ಲೂ ಹತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದಾ So we are in a Lakshmi temple here. And whenever it is full moon day or new moon day, people here do come and make the necessary puja or anything is puja and make sure she is respected as well and prayed to as well. Considering this is Deepavali, yesterday was new moon day. So that's why they have done the puja here. So now that we have seen that there is a nandi which is there, it means to show that definitely there will be a Shiva temple or something here. So let's go. Hogo, neen hogo. Naan bartine hogo neen. Ira Ramag bartar. So there used to be temples here, like you said. And when Tungabhadra river overflows, the water do come here. They'll flow through here. The stones are very, very slippery. So that's why my wife had to remove her footwear so that she doesn't risk. Oh, nice, dude. Noora undu linga. Wow. Saurda undu. Trekking lessons for my wife. Jarko undu. Yes. That's it.
You have just been behind the camera. How do you feel now?
I really like it. Man, what a place, dude. What a place, man. I don't know how these people in 15th, 16th, 17th century, whenever it is, had the mindset to come on these rocks and make these paintings, the Shivlingas, Shivlingas especially, and carving out a bull there. Oh my God. Look at this, Ranganatha Swami. And the artwork is really, really good. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಇಳು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಲಿಡ ಅಷ್ಟ ಮುಂದೆ ಹೋಗು ಟೈಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸಮ್ ಅಡ್ವೆಂಚರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬೌಲ್ಡರ್ ನೌ ಶ್ರುತಿ ರೆಡಿನಾ ಕೊಂಕಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಬಿಡ್ ನೀನು ಇಲ್ಲ ಅದವರು ಸ್ಟೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಹೋಗಿ ತಗಲ. Oh, this is nice. This is really, really nice.
Whoa.
Super ida. ನೀವು ಇದನ್ನ ಯಾವಾಗಿಂದ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ? ಇದು 15 ವರ್ಷ ಇಂದ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ? Should really appreciate skill of the locals here.
This is supposed to be AC.
Natural AC.
Okay. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ತಣ್ಣ ಇದೆ. Okay, my wife is posing. in this natural AC boulder, this is looking really nice. Sakadagittara ali actually cool agitto.
Yeah.
Next alli ivaga. Yes, yes, yes. Pose, Shruti.
Here again. Pose when I'm scared.
You're not scared, dude. So that's it. That's the end of the Coracle ride. Chanagittala, very good experience. Wow.